Channel 6's own Krusty the Clown has gathered members of the entertainment community, who normally steer clear of fashionable causes, for a video called We're Sending Our Love Down the Well.
I wanted to do something to help that boy, so I called my good friend Sting. He said, Krusty, when do you need me? I said, Thursday. He said, I'm busy Thursday. I said, what about Friday? He said, Friday's worse than Thursday. Then he said, how about Saturday? I said, fine. True story.
Yeah, I used to open for Krusty in 69. In fact, he fired me, as I recall.
Sting.
But this isn't about show business. This is about some kid down a hole or something, and we've all got to do what we can. There's a hole in my heart, as deep as a well, for that poor little boy who's stuck halfway to hell.
Though we can't get him out, we'll do the next best thing.
We'll go on TV and sing, sing, sing.
And we're sending our love down the well.
All the way down.
We're sending our love down the well.
Down that well.
Krusty, what are your plans for the royalties?
Well, we gotta pay for promotion, shipping, distribution. You know, those limos out back, they aren't free. Whatever's left, we throw down the well.